and we like the grapes. We are girls and we like the grapes.
I'm Love.
I'm T.
We are girls.
And we like the grapes.
Yes, we do. MIA ROSA.
MIA ROSA.
That's what we met these guys recently, and they have created this amazing wine. The lower alcohol content, so it's perfect for any occasion, no matter what time of day. So literally, any wine, anytime.
Say it a little bit louder. Any wine, anytime.
The makers of this wine said that it's sweet, it's sassy, and it's classy. That's so their tagline.
Basically, it's everything great girls.
Are we classy? You get a little slurry every once in a while.
Every once in a while.
Slightly slurry, never sloppy. This Moscato, a little taste.
Is there fizz in it?
Semi-sparkling white wine.
Tip it and sip it. You guys, you can have this literally at any wine, anytime.
Wake up first thing in the morning. I don't really want a mimosa. No. You want
the
this.
Best of both worlds.
You want the MIA ROSA Moscato. Mm-hmm. I love that the bubbles are so mild, but they're a part of the wine.
Just on the tip of your tongue, and just for a second.
It's like a Sprite.
But for wine. It's a lovely, fruit-forward wine Sprite.
I love that they give you like a dry to sweet meter on the back. It's a 6, if you can tell there. Like if a 1 is dry and a 10 is super sweet, it's a 6. So easy to drink.
Yes. Dangerously easy.
So this is the Dolce, which is also a little bit fizzy. Look at that.
Dolce means sweet in Italian.
It's semi-sweet. She's semi-sparkling. Like raspberry flavors.
Who doesn't love raspberry? Hello.
Like strawberry, cherry, things like that. Oh, yeah.
I totally do.
Oh, I definitely smell the strawberry in here.
The redder the fruit, the more strawberry the wine.
She's bright. She's contemporary. Sassy. She's sweet.
She's a girl on the subway in New York City.
Tip it and sip it in New York City. Woo! This feels like summertime in a glass to me. I want something to still feel classy.
But I want a red. I don't want to be wasted and heavy in the sunshine.
Exactly.
All the fans of Lambrusco, here you go. It's like a titch sweeter Lambrusco.
It's like a sangria meets a champagne.
Totally.
And has a baby. Right. This kind of bubble doesn't make me burp.
The burp-free zone.
A burp-free zone. What I love about the MIA ROSA wines, accessible, unpretentious, not stuffy, approachable.
It can appeal to a multitude of generations, too, because think of all the people that you know that are just getting into discovering wine. They're like, ooh, I don't know, or something sweet. I don't want to taste the alcohol.
That's what this is.
Boom.
For more information, you can go to our website, which is thegrapegirls.com. You can also follow us on Twitter at thegrapegirls or on Instagram.
At any wine, anytime.
Because we are girls.
And we like the grapes.
And we like MIA ROSA.
Hi, MIA ROSA.
Until then.
Tip it and sip it.